Your favorite Pokemon used to be Lickitung. Oh. Yeah, it was.
Jinx.
No, you should be Jinx.
What is Jinx the one that looks like?
No, it was the fucking
racist,
yeah, the racist shit, dude. Blackface, dude. That shit, dude.
You like that?
I think Jinx should be Togepi.
Togepi. Yo, why is Jinx all the cute Pokemon,
like
dude? Come on.
How's
that
cute, man?
Dude, what the hell, man?
I could be Chikorita.
Oh, dude.
You just call an egg cute.
No, it's an egg with a face and shit,
you know,
dude. Come on.
I think she's so
innocent.
That's the reason why.
All right, do it, Wayne.
Saitama. Just call Saitama cute, man. Yeah, what's up?
I think she should keep a Togepi if she looks innocent. That's why.
Innocent. Innocent.
Innocence.
You're a jingle, you're innocent.
That's the last thing.
Huh?
It's about right.
What?
She just talked about choking on balls.
Huh?
Educate these meetings on how much balls I've been touching every day at my job, yo. Is this a video?
I see worse. I see worse than that.
I was gonna reach the limit.
Schmegma.
Yeah, I wasn't talking about
the dick cheese. What the fuck are you talking about? You said.
I'm trying to educate you.
Are you talking about the schmegma, dude? What are you talking about?
I don't know
what
happened
to most of
these. So, if you put the cord down for a long period of time, you pretty much cut off all circulation onto the actual head.
Okay.
So then the head will swell up to get so big that if you don't immediately see, like, a medical professional or doctor, you're probably going to have to get amputated.
Damn, we gotta get your dick chopped off, dude.
I've seen a lot of dicks.
I've seen it firsthand.
The schmegma, man.
Yeah, take care of it.
The schmegma.
Pretty much gets the flat of justice,
yeah. Oh, are you fucking serious?
Just your little tiny head, just like this thing.
That's why you always clean. You gotta clean your nether regions. Right? You gotta clean it. Yeah, clean it. That's why you wipe every time you pee. Huh? self-sanitation, dude, come on. We're talking about Come Come Paradise.
He's talking about how he, like, after he...